Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechMD. In this video, I'll be showing you the process of enabling Personal HotSpot in iOS 8. You should note that Personal HotSpot is carrier dependent. You need to change few settings to get the Personal HotSpot option back on your iPhone or iPad. Follow this tutorial to know how to enable Personal HotSpot in iOS 8 of any carrier. So, let's get started. Firstly, you need to open Google and search for APN settings based on your carrier. Just type APN settings followed by your cellular network. In this case, I am typing APN settings for Tata Docomo. Note these values and come back to your mobile. Open settings, then go to cellular, then cellular data network. Come over to the bottom and enter the values noted in the previous step. For me, entering any values like google.com as APN is working. If this doesn't work for you, enter the values exactly as we copied from above step. In this case, I am entering tata.docomo.internet. Now kill the settings menu by double clicking on the home button and reopen it to get the Personal HotSpot at cellular section. Now come back to find the operation menu on the settings page. Make sure to cross-check with exact or actual values of carrier by getting the APN values. Now enjoy creating Personal HotSpot using iPhone or iPad running with iOS 8. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.